we have to find modulus of a square root of 2 iota minus a square root of minus 2 iota. So suppose g is equal to a square root of 2 iota minus a square root of minus 2 iota, and a square root of minus 2, it is a square root of 2 times minus 1, and it is a square root of 2 times a square root of minus 1, and it is a square root of 2, and a square root of minus 1 is iota. So g is equal to a square root of 2 iota minus, and a square root of minus 2 is a square root of 2 iota times iota, and g is equal to a square root of 2 iota minus a square root of 2, and iota times iota will be iota square, and iota square is equal to minus 1. So g will be equal to a square root of 2 iota minus a square root of 2 times minus 1, and g will be equal to a square root of 2 iota, and this will be plus a square root of 2. So g is equal to a square root of 2 plus a square root of 2 iota, and if g is equal to a plus b iota, then mod g, it is equal to a square root of a square plus b square. So here modulus of g, it will be equal to a square root of a square root of 2 a square plus a square root of 2 a square, and it is equal to a square root of 2 plus 2, that is a square root of 4, and it is 2. So it is equal to 2.